Hello guys! Lately on my stream I once again played a very special campaign which was called Dirty Summer 2021. What this campaign does is, it basically picks all the official 25 tracks of the Summer 2021 campaign and transfers all the blocks into dirt blocks. This means that road becomes dirt, grass becomes dirt, plastic becomes dirt. Basically all the maps are full dirt. Furthermore, I put myself the challenge to beat all the 25 offer medals as quickly as possible, which really wasn't that easy. Here is how it went.
I don't see my keyboard. Wait.
Go! Alright. Go, go, go. I'm gonna try to go as fast as possible. Yeah, basically what this campaign is about, it's not that hard to explain. It's basically all dirt. Every single surface became dirt. Ah, scheiße, that was bad. Oh my god, that's so slow. Ach du Scheiße. Okay, yeah. I'm somewhat sure this is not gonna be offer time. Close. It was the bronze medal though. Fantastic. Gamer moment. Am I like bad? Dude. Imagine, like, do you remember like 1 minute ago when I said I should be able to get this in a reasonable amount of time? Now I'm stuck on that one. Cool. Come on, that was the smoothest turn I've ever seen. Wait, I can overjump a bit of the water. Ah, okay, easy. Ah, second, fuck. Pull the shorty, let's go, next. So I actually wanted to get that additional airtime to get further onto the water. Beifat. Big brain. Alright, next one. And Deadpocrates with 1.5k biddies. Yo. That's quite some bits. Thank you. I appreciate it. I think this map is actually better on dirt. So I haven't played anything of this, by the way. This is just like blind playthrough. Of course, I know the map, the original maps, but yeah. Wait, I'm not making it to the upper finish. Are you supposed to make that? Nah, I think nobody did that actually. Ah, gold, of course. I mean, you all know the meme. Yeah. This is the electronic playlist that you sent me, Iridium. So it includes like all the electronic stuff. From Epidemic Sounds. Alright, come on. I almost forgot again. Oh, did you see the nose down? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's gonna make it. Zack, come on. Yay! Next, 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 next. I didn't find the DNB playlist, Iridium. I only found that one. Maybe I'm just blind, but I also didn't really look properly, to be honest. We can change after this speedrun. Ah, that's tight. That's very tight. I don't like. Okay, that's bad. I think those simple alternations of the normal campaign are actually the most fun, like if it's only dirt or only plastic or something. I don't know. And of course it's gold again. I am not surprised. Okay, come on. One good landing here. Cannot be too hard. Speedrun. Yeah, come on. It's a blind speedrun. If I would have practiced those maps, I would have first tried everything. Okay, come on, that has to be. If that's not it, then I don't fucking know. Come on. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay. Unlucky. Wait, did I just have grip on that booster? That's weird. It's so much about wiggling. Nee. Okay, wait, can you still jump out here? Like on the original map? Guys, I got an answer. Yeah, I'm not really gaining. 0.1, fantastic. Probably not gonna be enough. Okay, it is.
Okay, okay, okay.
I take it. Their run was better, you don't say. Oh, no slide storied. Okay, even with keyboard, that's an easy no slide storied.
Guys.
Okay, watch me. This is gonna be first try. I'm gonna call it. Trust me. Like gear don't? Doesn't matter. Kaiser. Not first try. Is it like even possible to avoid the gear don't? Holy shit. Zack, smooth jump. Smooth turn. Yeah, yeah, this, if that's not it then I don't know. Come on, that was clean. That was pretty good. Come on. I love playing those campaigns. It's so much fun. It's crazy, actually. Fuck this gear down. Okay, come on. I'm gonna fully YOLO this now. Oh, I full speeded, let's go. That ending was legendary. Come on. And come on, it has to be it. Like, thank you. Ah, I feel like my story was really bad. How about driving a bad first fin for easier offer time? I don't know. Maybe. Probably, you're right. Zack, zack. Zack. Okay, unnecessary gear down, check me. Ah, no penalty. Oh, this turn is awkward. Nah, that's not enough. Yeah, of course, I am not surprised. Thank you. Hey, you know, wait, can you no-slide destroy it? Wait, let me try something. I mean, you can, but is it faster? Yay, no-slide threat detected. Okay, no gear down here now. Okay, this should be it. Unless I get a penalty here. Okay, I went a bit over the penalty surface, but that doesn't matter too much. Ah, come on, fourth. Thank you. No, Urban, I'm not. Alright. Okay, this one could be interesting. Wait, how do you drive this? Ah, oh, backslide! Okay, okay, not too bad. Wiggle, yeah. And finish. Is that enough? That was nah, no way. Yeah, of course. Oh, I need to hold brake. I cannot just. Yeah, I'm dumb. For a backslide, you need to hold forward, backwards, and the direction. I just tried to tap. No, that makes no sense what I'm trying. Huh? Okay, what was that speed? Come on, I only need a 10th. Please, that has to be a 10th. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh, dude, fuck. This map. That was by far the worst one. So far. Holy shit, man. I remember when we played the spring version of this, I only needed half an hour to finish all the maps. Now I'm at 23 minutes, I haven't even finished green. What does that tell us? The offer improved a lot. Or I just began to suck a lot. Both ways possible. Gonna go for the boosters. Come on, that was fast. Jawollo. Zack, zack, zack. Next. We gotta catch up a bit. Let's go. Easy peasy, almost first try. Alright. Oh, this one could be cool. Nein! Yo, Symptom! Okay, this time I'm not gonna choke. Probium. Oh, I kept fifth gear. Let's go, gamer moment. You see, I have so much more spat. Wait, I cannot do the cut jump now. I need to go slow. But I'm not made for slow driving. I'm fast! Yes. Not bad. Not bad. I take it. Let's go. Next. Give me more. I think we are at blue now. So we are 40% done in terms of absolute amount of maps. Slow. Okay, kept fourth gear. I don't think it's that easy, actually. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, that has to be it. That was really good. Come on. Let's go. First trying the shit out of these maps. Zack. Who cares that I needed like 10 minutes on map 8? Nobody, because now I first try everything. Easy. This one should be first try as well. Dude, Shadowcrancer would be so good on this track if he would play it. This is a certified Shadowcrancer map. This is also definitely better than the original one. Nein! Haha, look at my PB. Because the start was so bad, probably. Oh my god, this is gaming legend fast. Certified gamer run. Look at my speed slides, they're so speedy. Everybody else doing slow slides, I'm doing speed slides. Easy peasy first. Zack! Let's go. That was a really good run actually. Pork. The speed sliding was on point. Oh, the loading time is absolutely not on point today, though. In comparison to my runs. They are on point, so the loading times need to equalize it to make it more fair for the other players. I think that's... It's understandable, though. Otherwise, it would be way too easy for me. Why am I outside? Oh, actually... Oh, I kept the fourth gear. Oh. Fourth gear is always the important gear on dirt because starting with the fourth gear, wiggling is faster. Ah, impossible to skip that. Okay, no dumb mistake this time. On dirt, this jump makes actually sense. If it's on the normal map, you completely overjump it. Oh, what an ending. Burst! Nein!
Close, but we got it.
Zack, zack. Next, 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 next.
Give me more.
Hallo?
Oh. Ah.
Kind of stupid mistake as well. Arguably somewhat close. Oh no 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 no.
WR.
Okay, easy peasy. First much not even close. But it's enough. Zack, next.
Ah.
I'm not going for any WRs now. I just want to offer time.
Oh, the loading time, man. Scheiße.
Dude, now when I wanted to drink something, the game is like, oh yeah, now I'm ready.
Yeah. Fantastic story. Let's go. Scheiße.
That landing was actually really smooth there. Wait, I surely had road grip there.
There's so much wiggling on those maps.
Crazy.
Oh yeah, this is dirt as well. Oh.
Wait, but this is black platform, huh? Explain me that.
Okay, come on. Is that enough?
Yes.
J-Chris WR there looked really strong. Holy moly. Yo, nice Durian Gaming, Hawk. Wicked.
And hello, Katsi.
Okay, this one is easy, because this one is almost full dirt naturally.
Has to be a first try, actually. I suck so much.
Nah.
I don't know if that's first try.
That was not that good.
Ooh! Okay, it's enough.
Nice.
He's doing it again? No. I'm not doing anything. I did not jinx myself, Fabi.
Mm-mm.
Not at all. Alright.
We will soon be reaching the Black Series. That's Pog.
Can I even make this jump?
Where?
Do I need to go like this or what?
Blah.
That's very unsatisfying, not gonna lie.
Me.
That was a nice quarterpipe jump.
Almost failed that.
What do you mean there's a roadblock?
Fuck!
No, how should I know?
What? Dude, what the fuck?
Why is the road suddenly blocked? We need to do it like IRL. We need to properly announce that early enough so that the drivers know. So
let's continue. I don't know why I'm probably gonna fail here anyway. How do you drive this? Tight.
Okay, this is not a good run, I can assure you that.
Is it maybe still? Oh, yeah. Nice airtime. How is that third? How is that enough? That was such a bad run. Could easily improve this by like more than a second.
Okay, this one could be cool.
Skip! No! Ah, come on. Really? That could have been it. It should still be enough, theoretically. Nein! Ah! It hurts!
Now, full focus run. Fuck the skip.
Please, thank you. Fucking hell. Ah, how did I need so long for that? Pain, 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 pain.
Alright. Dude, the ice map is gonna be fun. Do we have it? No, there's one more map and then it's the ice map and then we are at black.
Oh, this one should be fine as well. In theory.
Since this is heavily dirt based on the original map already.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, we don't go for the upper gear. Yeah, this is probably not the way to go. I think you still take that risky jump. Doesn't matter.
Skip! Yay!
Okay, at least one free will skip that works.
Oh, that's an a-hole ending with the grip that you can get at the inside.
Please tell me that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Next.
Whew.
True, Mikkel. They kind of are.
Oh.
We need to change the playlist later, by the way.
This is so nice.
Wait, is it possible to cut?
Huh? Hello? That's not dirt. That's not what I signed up for. I signed up for dirt. There was clearly an ice block. Minus, minus.
Enough?
No, of course not. Yay.
I don't know, Flory, I haven't played it. Wait, I'm 400 away from offense. Are you serious? Oh no. Well, that's painful. Scheiße. Why always so close? I'm gonna get it now. Drift cancelled, zack, zack, there you go. Boah! This one was hard. That one might be, difficult. Oh, I think this one will be cool though. Take gear down. Gear down. I think this one is gonna be cool. 25 is not gonna be a problem. I need to stop getting that gear down. It's like one of those inevitable ones. Yay, avoided that one. No, don't flip. Oh, I didn't get a penalty. On dirt, this map works somewhat well, actually. I like it. Quite satisfying map. Zack. Is that it? Yay! Second place, actually. Pork. That one was good. 22. What is 22? 22 is almost full dirt anyway, so that one is gonna be fine as well. So let's see. This one should be good. So this is all dirt by itself. He didn't change that black platform, okay. This all is dirt, yeah. So this one is different now. One small difference, Grenady almost dies completely. Fantastic. Okay, that loop felt different. Something was wrong with that looping. Top of the looping, there was a small jump. I don't think that is normally there. Oh! Almost touched. Almost hit my forehead on the boost there. Zack. Easy peasy. Let's go. That was easy. The maps that are originally almost full dirt, they are of course easy in the full dirt version because just like a few blocks changed on the whole map. So it's barely any difference. So that's fine. Okay, this one. We're gonna be so much faster here than usual. This is usually ice. For those of you that don't know. This map is a lot better on full dirt, I can already tell. Nine! Oh, almost dead it there. Did I just say dead it instead of died? Okay. Wait, why is this reactor boost up? Dead it, Omega Lul. Yeah, of course. Ah.
dead. Nice. Grenady English always on point. Yeah, besides the shaky landing, that run was really good, I would say. And I think you can overjump the finish, so if I'm there and I'm on good pace, I'm gonna release. Full boost mode. I don't care, I'm gonna release. Here you can land even a bit smoother. Whoa, that was good. Here you need to jump fully in. Yeah. And now it's gonna be scary, because I'm flying. And now, release. I would have massively overjumped it. I would have overjumped it 100%. Thanks God. Imagine if I would have done that. Holy shit. Nah, Refight should be better. Why do I think about releasing? Because I did not want to hit my forehead there. This one is almost full grass. I mean, it's grass mixed with road. So it's not too different. Huh? There is a block missing! What do you mean there is... Huh? Why is there a block missing? I would have perfectly made the jump. Huh? Why? What is that? What a debate. This map would have been perfectly fine without the flaw set in the past. Like, this jump is broken. Then the wrong grip on some blocks. Scheiße. Oh, thanks God I didn't get a penalty. Okay, 1,000th behind, I can live with that. Okay, a bit of a slowdown from that. Let me jump over. Oh. Please just tell me that the ending is normal and there is no surprise now. Oh, thanks God. Dude, that guy has 58. Holy shit, that's fast. Alright, we got it. Whee! That one was difficult. Actually not. I'm just bad. Alright, we have 2 or 3 more maps, I think. Two more maps. 24 and 25. No, wait, we only have... But, heh, I'm so dumb. We only have 25. Oh no, this one's gonna be hard. I can only tell. How's the start gonna work? Let me just try nose sliding. Am I fast enough to make the jump? Most likely not, right? Oh! That is fast enough. You can make that. Oh. These times, yeah, I'm also scared. I wonder why they... I mean, the start jump is possible. It has to be the ending then. One of the jumps at the ending has to be like impossible or something. Start is probably also hard, unless you're a no-slide legend like I am. This is weird. I made it. Yeah, it's always 25. This 25 is like brutal. But only because of the free wheels. Can you do the jump smooth? Nope. That was somewhat unnecessary, but let me try to finish. I need to know what I have to do, otherwise it's not gonna work. Gear down, pork. Yeah, probably this part coming up here is bad, I would say. Can you maybe not make the jump? I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, definitely not with my speed. I am so slow. Oh, is it possible to gather enough speed to clear that jump? Ooh, that's the big prize question. I don't know. Oh, wait. Okay, that was just stump. Yeah, there is a booster missing, right? There is a booster missing or something. There's usually one more booster here, isn't it? And with that booster, it would probably be possible. That's just dumb. Nah, no way, you cannot make the jump. After the water? What do you mean? Ah, right. From here, there was a small skip. You jump from here to here. And then you can go here. You can go, can do this. And then you can jump here and get the checkpoint. Do the rest normal. This jump should work. Okay, let's try that. In Germany, we would say, probieren geht über studieren. Which basically means, just try it out instead of like, overthinking it a lot. Search for the best strategy. That's kind of the translation. So if you want to impress some of your German friends, just learn the phrase, probieren geht über studieren. Did I really just touch that? Probieren geht über studieren. Ah, nice get on before you jump off. Always perfect. Yeah, let's just try the route out. That route out. Thing is, what is the offer time though? In before it's giga crazy again. Okay, how do I get that? Okay, I still have... Wait, does that checkpoint that's coming up here, does that still reset my freewheel? I'm not sure, please just do it. Yeah, okay, checkpoints still do that. This is also a lot easier to aim without icy tires. I'm so dumb! Why am I doing... Ach, man, I'm... Ach. Minus 5 head. I'm so retarded. I just thought like, yeah, I could easily go over the booster, right? Ah! Why am I so dumb, honestly? Okay. Let's not let history repeat itself. Do I skip the free will now again, or don't I? I think I should skip it again. For security reasons. But this is not giga fast. I'm quite a bit behind the others. Okay, come on. For the fans. Please make the jump. Okay, I made it. Whee. That's not that fast though. Only third, but we got it.
Stop the count.
We got it. Oh. Whee. Made it. So yeah, that was it with my playthrough of the Summer 2021 Dirt Campaign. I really hope you enjoyed it. In case you have, please give the video a like and feel free to subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day, guys.